began amidst indications that the shooter had thought the government was targeting them. Our team of investigators has been digging into the accused shooter's past. Contact 5 investigator Katie Legrone with some answers to the questions we're all asking. Who was Myron May? Katie?
Michael, on the surface, 31-year-old Myron Sherwan May appeared to be the guy we all want next door, a college-educated, a licensed attorney, a faithful man. But tonight we're learning he had another side. May graduated from FSU in 05. He went on to get his law degree from Texas Tech, where he graduated with honors. He was licensed to practice law in Texas and New Mexico and was reportedly studying for the Florida bar exam. Just weeks ago, he moved back to Florida and was staying in a guest cabin at a foster home facility near Florida's Panhandle, run by longtime family friends. Perhaps most revealing this evening is what those friends are now saying. On their Facebook page today, they wrote, quote, "No one who knew him would have dreamed this was possible, even though he was having some financial issues and seemed a little down occasionally, as most people are at times," they say. May, who was raised by his grandmother, often cited Bible verses on his own Facebook page. We have found he had no history of violence. Katie Legrone, WPTV News Channel 5.